How does one become a national symbol? So important, a nation names its capital for him.
It's very hard to see Adams or Madison getting on a horse and leading an army with revolutionary spirit.
He commanded the Continental Army against the military power of Great Britain. He lost more battles than he won, but still won America's war for independence.
Washington was the indispensable American.